crew off door to cross check. Ladies and gentlemen, the flying us to Sydney this morning is our captain, Daniel Tom. Assisting him in the flight deck is Chris Payne. Your crew members today, from the front we have Kelly, then there's Jeremy, Brad, and once again, my name's Amy. Hello and welcome on board this Virgin Australia Boeing 737-800. Please pay close attention while we get you ready for takeoff. As we're ready to leave, fasten your seatbelt low and tight around your hips. To fasten, push both ends together until they click and adjust by pulling the strap until tight. To release, simply lift the buckle. You'll need to keep your seatbelt fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. And as always, it's best to have your seatbelt fastened whenever you're seated. The cabin will be pressurized during the flight, but if oxygen is needed, masks will drop from the unit above you. Immediately pull the mask down to start the flow of oxygen. Quickly place it over your nose and mouth and secure the strap. Oxygen will flow without the bag inflating. Breathe normally and remember to fit your mask first and then help others. A life jacket is under or beside your seat. If required, you will need to retrieve it and take it from the plastic bag. Split the life jacket over your head and pass the strap around your waist. Clip together and tighten by pulling the strap. Once you're outside the aircraft, pull down on the toggles to inflate, and for further inflation, blow into the mouthpieces. There is a light and whistle for attracting attention. The crew will hand out infant and spare adult life jackets. The emergency exits will now be pointed out by the crew. There are two doors at the front of the aircraft, four exits over the wings, and two doors at the rear. Check where your nearest exit is and keep in mind it may be behind you. If there is reduced visibility, follow the escape path lighting to the exits. And if we need to evacuate, you must leave all baggage on board as it will slow an evacuation and damage the escape slides. We're nearly ready for takeoff, so please review the safety instruction card in your seat pocket, which shows the brace position and other important safety information. Smoking and the use of electronic cigarettes on the aircraft is not allowed. It is an offence to smoke at any time on board. Toilets are fitted with smoke detectors and alarms. And for everyone's safety, follow the illuminated information signs and anything the crew instruct you to do. You can use your devices on board. Just be sure you've already turned on flight mode. Handheld devices are to be held in your hand or stowed in your seat pocket, but large devices now need to be put away. If you drop a device at your seat and it's out of reach, let the crew know and don't move the seat. To get us on our way, make sure your seatbelt is fastened, seat back and tray table up, and window blinds open. Also, check your bags are under the seat in front so there's nothing in the aisle or exits. Thanks for flying Virgin Australia. We're happy you're with us.
Thank you. seated for takeoff. seated for landing.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Sydney. For your own safety and that of the guests around you, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until we arrive at our gate and the captain turns off the fastened seatbelt sign. Please also take care when opening the overhead lockers, just in case any items may have moved during our flight. If your mobile phones are close by, you may now switch them on. However, just a reminder, Headphones must not be used on the tarmac area, and of course smoking is not permitted on the tarmac or inside the terminal building. On behalf of all of your crew, it certainly has been our pleasure looking after you all on board, and we do look forward to seeing you again in the very near future. Thank you and good morning.
Cabin crew, disarm doors and cross-check.